as 17 riders made up of staff, parents and supporters of the college, all with a variety of cycling experience, set off on their journey to Paris. Leaving the college at 7:20 p.m, their challenge was to arrive together under the Eiffel Tower the following evening. End was in sight, and the last few miles took them through the suburbs of Paris. Challenge complete. Total distance cycled, 265 kilometres. A moving time of 13 hours. 17 riders, 7,000 feet of climbing, 24 hours.